Welcome to the Mill Brook Railroad. Today, we're going to take this section of track and we're going to jack it up. First, we need to figure out where we are right now in space. We're going to take the Moasure 2 Pro and we're going to measure where we're at in space right now and figure out how far up do we need to go to get rid of this dip. And we're going to start right now. So here's the grade profile we're starting with. It starts off with minus 6.5%, minus 5.8, minus 2.6, minus 0.2, minus 0.1%. Starts climbing again, 0.4, 1.0, 1.1. And that's our base measurement. And that's why I want to raise this dip. Over 5%, that's just insane. All right, so the track's too low. How do we fix that? Well, we add more ballast. We're going to raise the lowest spot more than 2 inches, I think. Let's get the ballast cars out. Now this is a good time to say, if you're enjoying these videos from the Mill Brook Railroad, consider joining us over on Patreon. Paid members get early access to videos and extra perks, some behind the scenes stuff. Patreon.com/Mill Brook Railroad, or you can become a member here on YouTube. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if you like what you're seeing. Now before we can lift the track, I've got to add some ballast. And with our ballast hoppers out of service, we're using gondolas to haul ballast right now. Well, now that I have ballast to jam under the ties, I can start lifting the track a little bit and then tamp it with a hand tamper. First I tamp outside the rails, and then I tamp inside the rails, but I'm very careful not to tamp in the middle of the tie, because I don't want the tie rocking or anything like that. That'll cause a real problem later. Now sweep it up with the broom real quick. Now that I'm done with that spot, start filling up ballast on the next spot. Rinse, repeat. Now, you may also notice that I'm filling in some holes a little closer to the ballast car. And the reason I do this is because, well, sometimes when you've lifted the track and you've tamped what you thought was enough ballast down into it, it just eats more ballast than you expect and you end up with holes. And nothing looks uglier than holes in the ballast. Now, those of you who have seen my Tampinator video will wonder why I'm not using the air-powered tamper. Well, it's very simple. We hadn't built it yet. It was still in its various pieces. So, still doing it the old-fashioned way in this video. But did I mention how tedious this is? So I'm looking at the side profile of this, and I see I need to bring this up right here. Now, if you're wondering what I'm doing here, I am eyeballing the side profile of the track and looking for dips, and then pulling them up out of the ballast. Go back here. Is that enough? Not quite. I gotta go back some more. Now that I'm watching the footage, I realize this is also a tedious back-and-forth process, but trust me, it works. It works. Still got some more to come up a little further down. Alright, that looks a lot better. So the harsh reality in all this is the more you lift, the more you have to tamp. And the higher you lift it, the more thoroughly you have to tamp it. I got a little creative with the coal scoop there, and then dug out the ballast regulator. Now my ballast regulator is pretty much an unmodified power broom from Ryobi. It works. Alright, now it's time to go back and do a second measurement and see where we're at, see if we need to go up any further. Now let's take a look at what we got. We'll go into cross-section mode. We've got 1.6%, 1.6, 1.6. Looks like steady. Yep, definitely A steady 1.6% grade, that is much better. All right, well, I think my job is done here. I'm going to hand this off to a couple of volunteers who have agreed to work on the ballast, finish the ballast and finish the tamping, and yeah, I think that's good for a video. Hi, crew. Caught you mid-sip.
No, you didn't. There's no cup here.
Oh.
I don't know what cup you're talking about.
He has a cup.
I have a cup? Yeah, what cup?
Oh, wow. Okay, anyway, thanks for watching today's video. Patreon.com/Millbrook Railroad for early access.
And the Discord.
Oh, yeah, Discord. I keep forgetting about the Discord. We got a Discord server.
Someone new joined recently. Mm.
Nice.
Come join the shenanigans.
Yes.
All right.
We have many, many. Did you bring the Steam Deck?
I did not bring the Steam Deck. Oh. I brought the laptop.
Ooh,
anyway, thanks for watching. Enjoy the rest of your day.